There is a shortage of water around the world. Some producers have issues supplying clean and fresh water for the recycling machines. If you are having some of the following problems, stay tuned to find out the solution. Don't have enough space in your factory to reprocess your in-house waste. After processing the waste material with contaminated water, the quality of the output pellets is poor, making it impossible to reuse them back into your blown film production line. If you use contaminated water, or the water supply is not enough, not only the production stability will be affected, but also the filter could easily become clogged. Repro-Air model has been designed to solve the above issues by using an air pelletizing technology for the entire process. This means completely water-free. The key benefits of Repro-Air are: reduce the overall operational cost, thanks to zero water consumption during the whole process. You can use more recycled pellets back into the production, and the quality will be close to virgin material. In this way, you can reduce the material cost. The pellets will have less contamination because water will not get involved in the whole process. Energy-saving recycling machine that requires only 19 kilowatt power consumption. Finally, the design is very simple. Repro-Air can fit right next to your production line, such as blown film machines and bag making machines. Repro-Air is your perfect solution. This model is compact and it doesn't need to be disassembled for shipment and can be operated right after the machine arrival. Thank you for your listening. And if you are interested in installing Repro-Air in your factory, please contact POLYSTAR for more information. If you like this video, please check here for more information. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for the latest update.